having a hard time hearing you past your obscenely obese nipples. All I hear is nipples over and over again. Are you saying something? You've been saying nipples for like 20 minutes now. Oh, okay. Oh, nipples. Okay.
Alright, my name's Pete, Pete Sweet, and this is my story.
Today have I been expelled from high school heaven. Elevator going down, going down, going down. Everybody going down, going down, going down.
On organic supermarket.
The instant that question was asked, Noel turned to me and went, it was baked beans. Gordon Ramsay threw baked beans. And I looked at him with pride and joy. And he said, we ain't fucking putting that, though.
Noel Fielding mainly eating bananas at this stage of the evening.
Gonna write with it.
Okay, okay.
Mark Owen's quite sweet, isn't he? But they wouldn't let him speak, cos he would have said the smirking bag.
And Noel and Russell, you've gone for...
We've subverted the format in a very literal way by turning... Like, it's all upside down now.
Yeah.
And you've written... Why?
Why?
It's upside down.
Or is it...
I think we're... Oh, we're recording. Ah.
Down the street, concentrating on truck and bike. I feel a dog voice inside of me.
He sees the same hunter. Whoa, sir! Please, I can't stress this. I'm not a moose. Don't shoot me as if I were a moose, for I am no moose, sir.
Oh, a bit more.
You can't grow mustaches. I seen you trying to grow a mustache in one summer. A couple summers ago, you been trying... I just saw a goddamn fly running by my fucking face.
Cheese is a kind of meat. A tasty yellow beef. I milk it from my teat. But I try to be discreet. Ooh, cheese. Ooh, cheese.
It's a magic seahorse, and they had a ride on it.
But only because of trust and mutual respect, otherwise the seahorse would have repelled them.
Yeah.
Well, there's a lesson there for any children watching, but no point.
Well, it's an answer.
Can I give him a point for an answer? No, apparently we need the correct answer to the question. It's old school.
You didn't say that in the beginning.
That's true.
It wasn't clear. How do you know you asked the right question?
Now we're lovers.
What?
Hi.
Lights get all dark, freaking bugs crawl out through the floor, spider comes up and is like, and your friend with you is like, did you just fart? No, dude, I swear it was that spider, I swear. Yeah, right. You're a fucking asshole.
I noticed that you have very bad diction. You're hard to understand.
I'm doing a German accent in the show.
It's like another language, pretty much. And
does
it's
it have to
you're
be that German,
you're basically
really?
Speaking in German, and it's not a very popular song, so I didn't know what you were singing.
It's a classic '80s song, Pat Benatar.
I would disagree.
Am I crazy here?
I was wondering about the German thing.
It's in the script.
Try singing it more with an American. Speaking like an American.
Well, you're a real tough cookie. With a
Well, I heard what you said. You said a real tough cookie. And last time I didn't, so looks like I know what I'm talking about then.
one did stop, and it wasn't just anybody. It was comedian Russell Brand.
You looked like you were in considerable distress. It was all fruit spilling all over the floor, and you looked sort of troubled, and also you're quite pretty. I'm just sorry that you're not an actual real person who needed help, and it's actually, so don't help people if you see them in the street, because it's probably a GMTV setup. If you see perhaps a little old lady quivering and twitching by an upturned wheelchair, check first that Lorraine Kelly ain't round the corner with a microphone. Thank you very much.
And that's why I don't like cricket.
And that's why I can't go for that.
When love burns out, but life kicks in, and the drugs you gave up are starting to win. Now being sober's your only sin, and your stalker's living out in your willy bin. Gotta feel good to feel bad. Gotta feel bad to feel good, and everything funny, such a tragedy. Welcome to the Abbey. Welcome to the Abbey. Welcome to the Abbey. Welcome.
I used to be a clown. Still miss it.